beat twice the Kings 66-53 in a winner's bracket final that included this great buzzer beater at the end of the third quarter by Milton's Evan Nolte. Out of the tournament so far.
We actually practice that all the time. Not that exact play, but we always were trying to get a last-second shot.